What does God say about love? Hosea chapter 3 verse 1. Then said the Lord unto me, Go yet, love a woman beloved of her friend, yet an adulteress, according to the love of the Lord toward the children of Israel, who look to other gods, and love flagons of wine. Mark chapter 12 verse 38. And he said unto them in his doctrine, Beware of the scribes, which love to go in long clothing, and love salutations in the marketplaces. John chapter 14 verse 23. Jesus answered and said unto him, If a man love me, he will keep my words, and my Father will love him, and we will come unto him, and make our abode with him. Titus chapter 2 verse 4. That they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children. Song of Solomon chapter 4 verse 10. How fair is thy love, my sister, my spouse! How much better is thy love than wine, and the smell of thine ointments than all spices! Mark chapter 12 verse 33. And to love him with all the heart, and with all the understanding, and with all the soul, and with all the strength, and to love his neighbor as himself, is more than all whole burnt offerings and sacrifices. Song of Solomon chapter 8 verse 7. Many waters cannot quench love, neither can the floods drown it. If a man would give all the substance of his house for love, it would utterly be contemned. 2 Samuel chapter 1 verse 26. I am distressed for thee, my brother Jonathan, very pleasant hast thou been unto me, thy love to me was wonderful, passing the love of women. 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 22. Seeing ye have purified your souls in obeying the truth through the Spirit unto unfeigned love of the brethren, see that ye love one another with a pure heart fervently. 1 John chapter 4 verse 18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love casteth out fear, because fear hath torment. He that feareth is not made perfect in love. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 verse 9. But as touching brotherly love ye need not that I write unto you, for ye yourselves are taught of God to love one another. 1 John chapter 4 verse 7. Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God, and every one that loveth is born of God, and knoweth God. 1 John chapter 4 verse 12. No man hath seen God at any time. If we love one another, God dwelleth in us, and his love is perfected in us. 1 John chapter 4 verse 16. And we have known and believed the love that God hath to us. God is love, and he that dwelleth in love dwelleth in God, and God in him. Proverbs chapter 8 verse 17. I love them that love me, and those that seek me early shall find me. John chapter 13 verse 34. A new commandment I give unto you, that ye love one another, as I have loved you, that ye also love one another. Romans chapter 13 verse 10. Love worketh no ill to his neighbor, therefore love is the fulfilling of the law. Luke chapter 6 verse 32. For if ye love them which love you, what thank have ye? For sinners also love those that love them. Matthew chapter 5 verse 46. For if ye love them which love you, what reward have ye? Do not even the publicans the same? 1 John chapter 5 verse 2. By this we know that we love the children of God, when we love God, and keep his commandments. 1 John chapter 2 verse 15. Love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. Song of Solomon chapter 1 verse 4. Draw me, we will run after thee, the king hath brought me into his chambers, we will be glad and rejoice in thee, we will remember thy love more than wine, the upright love thee. 1 John chapter 4 verse 20. If a man say, I love God, and hateth his brother, he is a liar, for he that loveth not his brother whom he hath seen, how can he love God whom he hath not seen? John chapter 15 verse 10. If ye keep my commandments, ye shall abide in my love, even as I have kept my Father's commandments, and abide in his love. John chapter 5 verse 42. But I know you, that ye have not the love of God in you. 1 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 3. But if any man love God, the same is known of him. Psalms 119-97. Oh, how love I thy law! It is my meditation all the day. John chapter 13 verse 35. By this shall all men know that ye are my disciples, if ye have love one to another. John chapter 14 verse 15. If ye love me, keep my commandments. 1 John chapter 4 verse 19. We love him, because he first loved us. Luke chapter 7 verse 42. And when they had nothing to pay, he frankly forgave them both. Tell me therefore, which of them will love him most? John chapter 15 verse 12. This is my commandment, that ye love one another, as I have loved you. John chapter 15 verse 17. These things I command you, that ye love one another. 1 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 21 What will ye? Shall I come unto you with a rod, or in love, and in the spirit of meekness? 2 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 11 Wherefore, because I love you not? God knoweth. Colossians chapter 1 verse 8 Who also declared unto us your love in the spirit. Hebrews chapter 13 verse 1 Let brotherly love continue. 1 John chapter 4 verse 8 He that loveth not knoweth not God, for God is love. 1 John chapter 4 verse 11 Beloved, if God so loved us, we ought also to love one another. Joshua chapter 23 verse 11 Take good heed therefore unto yourselves, that ye love the Lord your God. Psalms 109:4 For my love they are my adversaries, but I give myself unto prayer. Psalms 119:163 I hate and abhor lying, but thy law do I love. Psalms 119:165 Great peace have they which love thy law, and nothing shall offend them. Proverbs chapter 27 verse 5 Open rebuke is better than secret love. Song of Solomon chapter 2 verse 2 As the lily among thorns, so is my love among the daughters. Matthew chapter 24 verse 12 And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. John chapter 8 verse 42 Jesus said unto them, If God were your Father, ye would love me, for I proceeded forth and came from God, neither came I of myself, but he sent me. John chapter 10 verse 17 Therefore doth my Father love me, because I lay down my life, that I might take it again. 2 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 8 Wherefore I beseech you that ye would confirm your love toward him. Philippians chapter 1 verse 17 But the other of love, knowing that I am set for the defense of the gospel. Colossians chapter 3 verse 19 Husbands, love your wives, and be not bitter against them. Titus chapter 3 verse 4 But after that the kindness and love of God our Savior toward man appeared. Hebrews chapter 10 verse 24 And let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works. 1 John chapter 3 verse 11 For this is the message that ye heard from the beginning, that we should love one another. 1 John chapter 4 verse 21 And this commandment have we from him, that he who loveth God love his brother also. Jude chapter 1 verse 2 Mercy unto you, and peace, and love, be multiplied. Exodus chapter 20 verse 6 And showing mercy unto thousands of them that love me, and keep my commandments. Deuteronomy chapter 5 verse 10 And showing mercy unto thousands of them that love me and keep my commandments. Deuteronomy chapter 10 verse 19 Love ye therefore the stranger, for ye were strangers in the land of Egypt. Psalm 69:36 The seed also of his servants shall inherit it, and they that love his name shall dwell therein.